స్వాగతం. వంటకు స్టీలు, ఇనుము పాత్రల్ని, మట్టి పాత్రల్నే మెరుగైనవని అంటూ ఉంటారు. ఇప్పుడు అడుగున మట్టితో తయారు చేసినవి వస్తున్నాయి, వాటిని ఉపయోగించుకోవచ్చు. ముందు రోజు దేవుని దగ్గర పెట్టిన పూలను తీసుకుని వాటిని చల్లని నీటిలో వేసి గదిలో అక్కడక్కడా పెడితే గదికి అలంకారం చేసినట్టుగా ఉంటుంది. ఇప్పుడు సక్సెస్ స్టోరీ చూద్దాం.
I worked in US for 15 years, then we moved back here. Once I moved back, I took a break to spend time with my friends, my family, my kids and all that. When my younger kid is like around 3-4 years, she started going to school. I thought I will go back to my career. But the software engineering jobs, the timings didn't appeal to me basically. So I was looking for alternative profession that I can go to. Being a foodie myself and my family also, my husband and daughter, we used to go out a lot in US. So what to do? Like, then I was looking at different options. Once I looked at this mist and creams, the ice cream, the novelty, the idea of making ice cream in front of you really struck me, and I liked the taste of the ice cream. So I approached the franchisors and I got the franchise. There's no looking back, and I just got it going. It's a really good experience for last year and a half with it. Then last year, basically, I felt comfortable running Mist and Creams. For 1 year, I learned a lot on business and all that. I thought of introducing new products, which can be done only with my own brand. So then came up Nourish. It's a beverage cafe. It serves various, coffee, tea, cold coffee, milkshakes, and everything has been tested. Did the trials in my own shop, it went live 3 months ago. Basically, in US, mem chala travel chese vallam, and also we tried different kinds of international foods and all that. So nenu high tech city area lo, I thought it's the crowd is very mixed, and we can try out different, get that international flavors here. So we the waffles, pancakes, and different kinds of teas, we got organic green teas and all that. And we have various kinds of sandwiches and all also in Nourish. But one thing that really struck me when I was even buying the bread for my family or using the bread for my sandwiches, all the bread that I buy has some kind of chemicals or preservatives in it. So I thought, why not make my own bread that has no preservatives and chemicals? So right now I am working on it. It's not there yet, but in few months time, Nourish will have a chemical and preservative free bread that we make sandwiches, and it's even available for sale also. Basically, this is like a learning experience for me daily, and I'm looking out for things that I can introduce to Nourish and also make it profitable and a good experience for the customer. Right now, people want new things, new taste to try out too, because they're traveling a lot within the country and outside the country. Travel chesinaru, so kotta veman tinochcha, and healthy options also. Healthy ga tinochcha. So basically, chala mandi work meeda, they eat out a lot. So when they eat out, then they're conscious about their diet, how can we cut down on the calories and alochisinaru. So keeping that in mind, we also have a lot of green teas and also sandwiches. Like, suppose we have a mint chutney sandwich that doesn't have any mayonnaise, it's just made at home kind green chutney sandwich that we have. And also waffles and also we make like fresh vegetables are sorted, and we make sure when we do, we put less oil, just like home. At home, I'm also conscious of the oil we make and use and all that in our cooking. Just like that, we trained our people also not to just put a lot of oil in cooking and all that. Basically, we are looking for more locations to expand. Also, new products also. Like I said, the bread thing, preservative free and chemical free bread, and giving it to, and many more products. And also, it's not just introducing many more products. The products that we offer chesevi, they're good quality undalani anukuntunnam. Quesadillas lo we have both veg and non-veg. And waffles also we have both dessert waffles and also savory waffles. Milkshakes we have lot of different kinds of milkshakes and chocolate or fruit flavored or dry foods, and we have fresh juices, lot of them. When I first started the business, chala challenges unnayandi. Though it's a franchise, I learnt a, because I didn't have a business experience mundu ledu. But once I started, I learnt along the way and I developed the business according to what I want basically. Prati business actually it won't be profitable right from the beginning. That's one thing I want to tell. But it's okay. We have to get going. That's the only thing that will make us survive. Introduce new products, open in different locations in any business. This is not just in food business. In any business, I think there are a lot of challenges and we have to learn from the choices we have made before and use it to build a better option. I think there is no difference between being a man entrepreneur or a woman entrepreneur. And entrepreneur is an entrepreneur, that's all. So if you want to do, just study it properly. I maintain my time, like when my daughter goes to school and comes back, all my work will be scheduled in there. But if I'm working for somebody, I have to go with their schedule. So that's the one advantage I feel, being a woman entrepreneur. And we can be creative. Inka aim cheyochu on my own. Suppose I'm working for somebody, what they say is what I do. I mean, the surprises will come, but don't be stopped by them. Just look for more, how else can we learn and go forward, that's all. Having a supportive family is important, but even otherwise, I think you can, as a women entrepreneur, you can make work-life balance better with the kids and home. If you maintain the timings and all that well, we can have a better experience than working for somebody, I think.
Chusarga success story. Gorintaku battalaku antagane chala mandi nillato kadigestu untaru. Ala chesthe maraka inkastha peddadavutunde kani podu. Maraka padina chota mettani vastranto tudichi aarina tarvata utkali. మరక పోకుండా మొండికేస్తే ఆ వస్త్రాన్ని వెనికర కలిపిన నీటితో నానబెట్టి ఉతికితే ఫలితం ఉంటుంది. మరక పడిన చోట చిన్న సబ్బు ముక్కతో గుండ్రంగా గీయండి. ఆ తర్వాత టూత్ బ్రష్తో దాన్ని రుద్ది చన్నీళ్లతో ఉతికితే వస్త్రం పాడవదు. ఇలా చేస్తే గోరింటాకు మరకలే కాదు, హెన్న మరకలు కూడా పోతాయి. ఇదండి ఇవాల్టి నవ్య కార్యక్రమం. మరో బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఎపిసోడ్తో మళ్ళీ కలుద్దాం. నమస్తే.
ఈ కార్యక్రమాన్ని www.youtube.com/Vanitha TV ఛానల్లో చూడండి.